here, you're going to have those outliers. There's going to be a couple ugly ducks that they're dumped in a day for $100,000. You're going to have some real primo brand new stuff that sold for $300,000. So of the group, the more you keep it homogeneous, I guess you'd say, or homogeneous, depending on your pronunciation, to your particular case, then the better off you are. So that's just a matter of doing your own research and keeping it relevant to your specific property.